Welcome to Light Cured Gels. Light Cured Gels are a type of nail enhancement product that hardens when exposed to a UV or LED light source. Our learning objective is to describe the chemistry and main ingredients of light cured gels. Just as wrap resins, monomer and polymers are created from methacrylates, so are light cured gels. We previously learned that mono means one, and that poly means many. Today, we learned that oligo means few. Oligomers are short chains of monomer liquids that form a thick and sticky gel-like consistency. Traditional gel systems use urethane acrylate, while newer systems are using urethane methacrylate, or a combination of the two. Curing is the product hardening process that takes place when the gel product is directly exposed to light. Every product line has varying cure times for their products. Always follow manufacturer's directions for curing times and lamp types. Photo means light, and initiator means to start. Photo initiators start the curing reaction, or hardening process. Different photo initiators require different measures of light. Photo initiators cause the gel to cure when directly exposed to LED or UV radiation found in lamps. There are two types of light used to expose light-cured gel products. LED stands for light-emitting diode. Lamps made with LEDs will have a multitude of small bulbs in a series. LED gels only cure with LED lamps. UV stands for ultraviolet. UV lamps will have 3 to 5 larger style bulbs. UV gels only cure with UV lamps.